You know, I was a journalist in Uganda before I came here. And I'm proudly Ugandan, but I'm very impressed with the standard of journalism in America, and it's been a very, very challenging experience. I have grown a lot more than I ever would have if I hadn't come here. So I'm ready for the world.